American EAF steelmakers recycle more than 95% of steel in this country. Instead of this waste ending up in landfills, it's shaped into the essential things we use every day.